hands deep. The orcs are at the gate. And I'm using for the first time on video the new Beretta. Oh shit, I'm back thinking. There was one more. Ah shit, there's somebody behind us. The mixed bag, but I killed one. There's one in here. Everybody wants to use the Beretta. Moth blinking. Oh, rather, has been captured. Dope. Almost got a team kill there. Here with the sniper. Well, other one got him. Are you sure I heard a red gun from here earlier? Yes, you are. There's more on the other side here. Shit, sorry. Got confused. Are you kidding me, people? Whoa, I saw the shadow, that was lucky as hell. And he is around the corner. Try to get that village back, nade on the house. Shit. Oh, crash. That's annoying. Shit. Yeah, I got the chapel back. And the squad leader should probably get his ass out of there because they will respawn here soonish. With satchels already in their hand, probably.
Nach vorne!
try to get the battery, because we are actually on the back foot here. There goes the church. Oh, I can already hear French tanks coming, and the guy covering me from behind just got taken out. Oh, I got Slayer's Award. Oh, that was bad shooting. Okay, got him. Can't say that I like the sights on this one as much as on some of the other SMGs. Certainly not a Beretta or fuck. Well, must say, not sure about my squad leader's choice of position here. Shit, I was in fucking what's it called mode? Jump mode. Never mind. Shit, French tank. Thanks, buddy. You don't happen... better than nothing, I guess, but not really what I wanted. That way, I guess, at least he can't go down the road anymore. Ah shit, yeah, the turret gun unscrewed. Don't run to my position in this situation. He looks directly at me. Fuck you! Oh. He popped up. This is a weird flick though, I probably should have done that differently. There's probably reinforcements coming right now from here, I'm guessing. Oh, there's the shabby one that got me earlier. That one has a squad leader as well. Here. Our guy, yeah. Not our guy. Shit. Somebody up here. I think I interrupted a bayonet drill. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Okay, got that one. It's a pretty close round here. well, it's not great. I don't like how the squad leader is driving on a fucking slope. Oh, okay. He pulled us out of there, but... yeah. Let's carry on foot for now. Are you kidding? Are you... Never mind. I swear that guy's unhittable. Okay, I got him but too late. Ah, shit. Got him back by being an asshole, though. Now this is a sniper rifle. Actually, it's not, it's an LMG. Crap. And it didn't work. They still got the flag. Oh, almost tinkled that dude. Maybe semi-auto is better. Just putting that out there. Nope. Too bad we don't have a new version yet, where this is 700 RPM. Yeah, that hurt. There's one in the coal thingy. Okay, it's going down again. Oh, I'm so screwed. BAR guy, which I missed completely on core. Do I have a knife I made here? I do. What? That's what he wants. And maybe more on this side. Shit. Lucky cunt surviving the K98K. I did hit it with a nade. And the nade exploded and killed him. Okay. Did another guy just survive my K98K shot? Jesus Christ. Well, that at least didn't. Oh yeah, that was very helpful, thanks for the fire support. Okay, and That was actually helpful. We won? Wait, we won? Huh. I was sure we were losing.